And so, Nep and family have arrived to a closed factory for Avenir's work.
You're happy as usual.
Hey, when you don't have your memory, you can do whatever you want.
I sometimes admire your free nature. In any case, what's this about being called to this kind of place?
It's been a while, folks. I'd like to have work done again from you.
Hiya there! You must work a lot. Don't get burned out, you hear?
Do I look that busy? I've been taking my breaks quite liberally.
I wish I could take breaks when I want to.
Well, most of our work is handled by machines, so things are easy. Now, getting back to business, let's get right into the subject. As you can see, it has been years since this facility was in operation.
So, what are we doing here?
There is a certain item we have not recovered since the closure. We want you to find it and bring it back to us.
Is that it? Wow, it sounds even easier than before.
It does, doesn't it? Well, on the contrary, there's monsters there now.
I see. So you need us to go in and take care of that, too. So what's this thing we need to recover? It sounds pretty important.
It is a certain ore. We call it belastolite. Just 1 gram holds energy to power a game console for 10,000 years. The excavation of it is difficult, so we'd like to recover what we have.
I've never heard of such an ore before.
Lastolite? I've never heard of it, too.
If it's that great, I would at least know about it.
Well, of course. We held monopoly of this ore. We did not disclose it for the sake of holding full control of it.
Well, if it's that super, do you mind giving us a small wee bit?
Hey, Nep, no fooling around now.
But Iffy, it can run game consoles for 10,000 years! It's like the magic power we gamers were looking for all our lives!
Well, if you would like some, I can certainly spare a small bit.
Really?
Yes. We were able to work efficiently because of your work the last time. As long as you keep this a secret, I don't see any harm sharing a bit.
Yay! I thought Avenir was kind of blah, but Ganache saved the day.
I'm happy to know that. Now, we don't want to waste time here. Please take care of the order.
Okay, leave it to Captain Nep and her friendly crew.
Sure, Captain. Lead us to the depths of the ocean.
What?
Why did the entrance close behind us? Ganache, what's going on?
Oh, my bad. I must have pressed something. Well, that's not quite true. I shut it for my convenience. I'd like to ask you all to satisfy the hunger of the monsters there.
What do you mean?
Hey, what? Why? I'm not gonna go get your precious ore if you do this.
I'm surprised you've actually believed what I said. Of course there's no such thing as an ore that can house that much energy.
What? You tricked us? But why?
I already know you are assisting Xion of Passay. I assume you were trying to get information on our exhibit plans, no?
Iffy, they knew all along!
Can't believe they knew about this.
We would win, regardless. But I'm the careful type, you know. Now then, I don't have much time, so I need to go. Farewell.
Wait, Ganache!
Well, looks like the way out is sealed tight.
Miffy, what's gonna happen to us?
Well...
I'm sorry. This is all my fault. If I didn't suggest taking Evanir's work, this wouldn't have...
Oh, come on, gals! What's the matter? This isn't like us. It's not like we can't get out. Let's just try to look for another way.
Neptune.
Nep is right. This is a large area, so there has to be a way out. I'm not one to become monster food. Let's go! Good. Let's get this over with quick.
Let's get this over with! There!
Okay, so, who wants to get beaten first? Next.
Wait a little bit more.
It's my turn. That was easy.